Nippon Oil exhibited the Anypharm fuel cell system for residential use at the FC Expo 2009 show. Anypharm is a system that produces electricity through an electrochemical reaction between oxygen and hydrogen, and rather than discarding the heat that is generated in the process, the system can use that heat as energy to boil water so that there is no wasted energy. The fuel cell system from Nippon Oil is designed with LP gas specifications and generates electricity based on the reverse principle of the electrolysis of water. The system extracts hydrogen from LP gas and then implements a chemical reaction between that hydrogen and oxygen from the air in the fuel cell stack to generate electricity.
当社は石油会社でございまして、で 石油を生成する際に水素を作り出す、独自のノウハウがございまして、それを LP ガスから水素を取り出す技術に応用させていただいて、当社独自の製品を作らせていただいております。
The Anypharm system is equipped with a function that enables it to learn the electricity and hot water usage patterns of a home so that the system is automatically operated in accordance with demand. Hot water increases with power generation, and when the necessary amount of hot water is stored in the hot water tank, the system automatically stops. In addition, the system is also connected to a backup heat source that boils water when there is not enough hot water, so that there is never a concern about running out of hot water. Also, when a home needs to use more electricity than the maximum amount that can be generated by the Anypharm system, electricity is supplied from the power company, so there is also never a concern about not having enough electricity.
製品化して最初の年ですので、まだ商品価格が、希望小売価格が320万円と非常にお高いんですので、環境コンシャスの高い、方にぜひとも家庭に導入していただければというふうに思っております。
Anypharm generates almost no nitrogen oxides or sulfur oxides, which are a leading cause of acid rain. The system also demonstrates an extremely high energy efficiency level of approximately 80% and is therefore able to reduce carbon dioxide emissions, which account for the majority of greenhouse gases, by roughly 30% compared to conventional systems. Advanced sales are slated to begin in May 2009. Dig Info News.